Hi guys, so today I'm trying to slow. My brother is cooking hot dogs and I'm not eating today. Today I'm going to show you how to slow. I can only slow one side of the cube today because I'm tired, so I'm not going to be able to slow each and every side. But yeah. I'm going to show you how to solve a side of the little bit square. So that I'm going to do is probably blue. So in blue you have to try to get, like on red, I'm trying to get that cross. So I'm going to get that cross. Yeah, I had it right.
You gonna do a nut ball?
I got the plus. Now you have to try to get these. Now I have to try to get those three. So let's see how you do it. So if you want to get the plus, you have to find all four of these. And then you have to find the middle piece first to get all four of these. Then you go. You look for where your things are, because there's one, two, three, and that's all I need right now, because I don't have three spaces right now. So I have three spaces open, and I'm going to go. There's two ways, so you can do it that way, or you can do it that way to get two of them. So, but I'm going to do the way that I just showed. The second way that I showed. I'm gonna do that twice.
I added you to a group.
And there's two. Now I gotta put this piece right back. So there's one, two, three, that's three. Okay. Now I'm gonna get start up, hold up, got you. I want to get this and turn that over to get got it. Now it's gonna get that one piece, and that one piece is right there. So. I'm going to do. Where's that one piece? I forgot. Where is it? It's right here. Why am I so stupid today? Of course I'm stupid every day. Okay, solve that one. Just gotta find a way to insert it. Done. Solved. I don't know how many minutes that was, but I know it wasn't. It was eight.
Hey, Aunt Charlene.
What?
I don't know
what you do. Hey, Aunt Charlene.
Hi.
Hi.